last left off, what did we do? We found out the train works, so now we're trying to figure out how it works. And we talked to Kaja, we talked to everybody, so I'm gonna give Kaja this water bottle.
Oh, thank you. Perfect. He's allergic to bees.
Is that right?
Really?
It's all I can keep thinking about. Like, somehow that matters.
Yeah, just think of it like a giant bee sting with teeth.
I don't, but you're probably right.
Here, I found this, if Duck's up for it.
Thank you, that's very thoughtful. He isn't fussy, you know.
What?
Most kids, they're really fussy about what they'll eat. Hate vegetables, that kind of thing.
Not Duck, huh?
No. The most trouble I ever have is making him use a fork. Thank you, Lee.
Sure.
All right, cool. Okay. I guess the only thing left to do is go to the RV. Where are you, Lily? What are you doing in here?
Hey, Lily. Lily.
I'm sitting here tied up like an animal while you guys decide what to do with me.
It's not like that.
Then what's it like?
You killed a person. What are we supposed to do with you? We could have left you. That would have been... Why did I go out of the way? Get back. Let's see.
A pencil.
Hey! Pencil, cool. What is that? Oh. That. Oh god, she's screaming. What? No.
Go. Now!
Come with me. We could take the RV right now. He left the keys in it.
Okay.
Okay. Seriously.
Yes.
Get Clementine.
I'll get her and come right back.
Wait, what? God dang it!
Holy shit! She's stealing the RV! Come back here, you crazy bitch! Fuck! Stop!
I was gonna go with you. I don't even know why I chose to go with her. Kenny's kinda...
Let's focus on the train.
Well, we're fucked if we don't figure out how this thing works. Can't spend the night out here.
Alright, I got a pencil.
Duck is still sick, you know. We need to get to the city, the coast.
Why are you mad at me? I'm not the one that didn't tie good enough knot. Stupid Kenny.
Have you heard or seen anything out here?
No sign of whatever lives in the train.
Keep it down. I don't want you scaring the kids. Hey, sweet pea. You okay out here?
Okay.
I don't think Duck feels good.
No, I don't think he feels good either. Okay, Lily stole the RV.
I'm sorry about the RV.
I'm worried. We're really on our own out here now.
Well, we're putting some time into this train. Worst comes to worst. Boxcar's safe enough to sleep in. I better get back to it.
Yeah. Alright, let's go. Let's go see if we can fix this. Talk to everybody. Let's talk to Kenny.
Hey, Ken.
What's up?
I'm sorry about the RV. Keeping her was my call. This one's on me.
The radiator's fucking hosed in that thing, so she won't make it 30 miles. We figure this train out, and maybe it turns out she did us a favor.
God, we need some help getting this train going.
people take notes, right, when working on stuff like this? We're smart guys. We can figure it out.
All right, then.
Yep.
Perfect.
You can read it now?
Yeah. Should be able to just follow the steps to get the engine on.
Sounds good.
Okay. Down, down, up, 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 down, up. Down, down, up, 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 down, up.
Son of a bitch! Whatever you did lit the dash up!
So far, so good.
Okay. Why did I... what am I doing? What am I doing? Get back in... Okay, sideways up. Then 9 is left turn, right turn. No, 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 no. Sideways.
Now we're talking.
All right, probably have to go to the. Okay, now we're cooking with grease. Get all the way up to the glass door, open it up. Left turn. Right turn.
Holy shit! We're golden!
Yeah, we are. Golden. Feels good.
Yeah.
Let's fucking enjoy this. Mom, let's see if she'll move. It's all yours.
That's the throttle.
Damn it. Of course, we're still attached. Can you go find out where we're stuck and get us unstuck?
Yeah.
What do you mean? We got to work. All we have to do is get us unstuck and we're golden, man. Why are you mad? Why are you mad, bro?
Hey, Kenny, we're loose!
I thought that thing was moving without me. I'm like, oh, God.
You touch any of my stuff? For wear. Name's Chuck. Charles, if you're fancy.
Lee.
Cool.
That your crew outside?
Yeah.
And the guy up in the cab.
Him too.
I saw you walking through here. and thought about scaring the pants off you. But I couldn't force myself to do it.
You just see random people walking, you're like, I gotta scare the pants off them. Why my pants though?
Outside. They all warm to me right quick in direct sunlight.
Yeah, you bet you'd probably be spooky if you showed up in the middle of the night.
You met Chuck.
Yeah, I did.
It's so nice to meet someone normal for a change.
He gave us candy.
What's wrong with me? I'm normal. I forget who this is. Welcome.
Thank you. Yeah.
You met Kenny?
Sure did. Man shares my love of the road.
That's for sure.
I'm awful sorry your son's not feeling good.
I appreciate your concern.
Well, with a little TLC, I'm sure he'll be fit as a fiddle in no time. And I can offer y'all whatever I got, although it ain't much.
Thank you. We'd like to do the same.
Why don't we hold off on the...
Stay with us. We'd like the company.
Yeah, we could use another member since one of our members just drove off with our only means of transportation. Besides, he's got a guitar. We got music now.
Hey, sweet pea. That candy Chuck gave you. Taste okay?
It was really good.
No funny aftertaste?
No.
Train's cool, huh?
I guess. Scary, kind of.
Hey, Chuck.
Honey.
Why are you alone?
Why not? Seem to be doing all right.
He's got a point.
Fine, then.
Maybe I should be alone. Ditch the little girl.
Sorry. Yeah, I do like being around y'all, actually. It's nice.
Thank you.
You caught us on a bad day.
You still got a couple of kids. This one's got a good spirit.
I don't think we have that much longer. I've seen this episode before. It's...
Where are you from? You live around here?
Georgia boy. You saw where I live.
I'll talk to you later.
Hope so.
Alright, cool. Talk to Kaja real quick.
I better get back to him.
Boy, that was quick.
How you doing, Ben?
I'm watching the girls and not working on a mega cool train. What do you think?
Hey, we all gotta do our part. Alright, where's Kenny?
So that's it? We're cut loose?
Hang on, guys. Alright, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, share, if your friends, family, and quadrupeds and like the content. Want to see more, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Also, feel free to check out all the other parts. And I'll see you guys in the next part. Bye-bye.